Hello children, hope you're enjoying and having fun learning through our videos. Today we will learn about 3-digit numbers. Let's learn. Hey look, here the game of snakes and ladders is going on. Here, Badbole Badak Uncle, Bhola Donkey, Sher Khan and Gugu Hippo are playing. Badbole Badak Uncle is on box 24, which is 24 steps ahead the starting box. Let's see who is on which number in this game. Can you tell me who is on the largest number? Yes, Gugu is on the largest number, 54. Which player is on the smallest number? Badbola Badak is on the smallest number, 24. Can you tell me the name of the number on Bola's box? Yes, it's 47. Can you write the number at which Sher Khan has reached? Very nice. It is the correct answer. What is this? Badbole Badak Uncle won. He has reached 100. So far, we have learnt about 2-digit numbers. In this lesson, we will learn about 3-digit numbers. The count of 3-digit numbers starts from 100. Do you know that 100 runs in the game of cricket is also called a century? Let's see how Uncle won this game. And where are the other players? Oh, Uncle got a ladder straight up to 100. And poor Gugu was swallowed by a snake straight down to 27. Can you tell me how many steps must be taken for these players to reach 100? Oh wow children, you have given all the answers absolutely right. Likewise, we can know the difference between any 2-digit number and 100. So children, can you think of a number more than 100? Is there a number bigger than 100? We will see the answers to all these questions in the next video. In this lesson, we have learnt about 2-digit numbers and their relationship with 100. We also learnt about 3-digit numbers.